Sevoflurane is what? Very simple question. Halothane, enflurane, sevoflurane, they're all examples of inhalational general anesthetic agent. Now, if there is a low grade anisometropia versus high grade anisometropia, what is the difference between the two? Even if the anisometropia is low grade also, will amblyopia develop? If the anisometropia is low grade also, will the person lose the binocular vision and become uniocular? There is only a fight between option C and D. What is your answer? Some confident answer. D? Very good. Amblyopia may develop, but binocular vision won't be affected in the milder, lower grades of anisometropia is the essence of the discussion. Question number 72. That's good. Our online students need to be little more brisk in answering the questions, which will help us to include them into the answer identification parade. Now, doctor, you have a stimulus deprivation amblyopia, strabismic amblyopia, anisometric amblyopia. Out of 10 questions in ophthalmology, strabismus is one topic, doctor. Primary deviation, secondary deviation, concomitant strabismus, divergent strabismus, everything. You have to be confident. What is Spinner-Buckeit? Classical. No big challenge in this question. Typically, it is that threadability of the cervical mucus before ovulation is called Spinner-Buckeit. Pre-eclampsia does not include what? Challenging question. If this question comes, I am very sure 10% of innocent students will be stampeded. Fetal edema is not there, right? Oh, this is so routinely asked question. So we should catch up because there is a tendency to answer wrong. Simple questions going wrong means this is a classical example of such a question. So BP, proteinuria is included, and oliguria, cerebral visual disturbances, pulmonary edema, epigastric pain, impaired liver function, thrombocytopenia, IUGR, they are all included, no pedal edema is included. But common sense as a house surgeon is pedal edema means preeclampsia. So which is wrong. Now, intrauterine contraceptive device. Very good. Tirupati students correctly answered pedal edema for our earlier question. Good. What are the uses of IUCD? Except we don't use for PID. I think cheapest, easiest question on the planet. Somebody did this question also wrong means they'll get, they can apply. We will give a free coaching for the next exam. Now, transverse thoracic plane is between superior mediastinum and middle mediastinum. Okay, so what is it an important landmark of? What is not true about it? It is a demarcation between superior and inferior mediastinum. True. B is also right in your opinion. Okay. C is also right. So what should be wrong? D should be wrong, which is the correct answer. Very good. So it is between T4 and T5. Intervertebral disc. There are 9 landmarks which mark superior thoracic plane, which include body of vertebra of T4, upper margin of SVC, crossing of thoracic duct, bifurcation of trachea, bifurcation of pulmonary trunk, sternal angle, etc., etc. Now, citric acid cycle is one of the topmost priority topics in biochemistry. So what is your answer? Do you need vitamin B12 for citric acid cycle for any of the enzymes? Which enzyme require vitamin B12? In the citric acid cycles, they are all oxidases, reductases, majority, or kinases at most. So question number 77, Tirupati answers it as A. What is it? No. Citric acid cycle is the chaurasta. Or you can say graveyard to where all people will go finally. After living a great life. It's a graveyard. Amino acid metabolism mein jo bhi carbon skeleton hai, wo bhi citric acid cycle mein aayega. Fatty acid mein beta oxidation ke baad jo bhi reh gaya, wo bhi citric acid cycle mein aa jayega. So it is the ultimate graveyard, citric acid cycle. So it is the final common pathway is not wrong. Option D is wrong, vitamin B12 is not required. Misoprostol. Why do we use this prostaglandin analog? NSAID induced peptic ulcer. Easy question. This is little rare, vague question. NNK, NNN, polonium, 210, they are all carcinogens which are specific for what? Give even confident answer, doctor. Strong. D you want to say? B. B, very good. Tobacco related bronchogenic carcinoma. Some questions we get because of our Purva Janma Sukruta. The last life's punyam which we have done will help you out in this present examination, if at all it exists. Now, what is the length of most of the bacteria in medical importance? So this shows how well you studied microbiology, Ananta Narayanan. Have you swallowed it, crushed it, and had it on hard rocks? Yes. What is your answer? One confident answer. 1, 2, 3. Lucky number. Any other lucky number? Question number 80. Let me see what our online students are saying about question number 80. Yes. C, you want to say? 3 to 5 micron is another lucky number we are getting from our on the floor students. Our online students must shoot their answer, their lucky numbers also. So doctor, 3 to 5 micron, nothing to do with intelligence, that day's luck. Lottery, lottery questions in Karnataka entrance. You can write a book where luck favored. So human brucellosis, what's a drug you don't use? We use doxycycline, we all know. We are doubtful about rifampin, but we also use rifampin. What is your answer now? Aminoglycosides are the sheet anchor therapy. We don't use macrolides like azithromycin. We don't use. So that's the reason answer will be B. So we use either doxy plus rifam, doxy plus strepto is what need to be remembered. So what is meant by iceberg phenomena? What does iceberg basically mean to say? Question number 82. A. Between apparent and inapparent cases. Very good. That's wonderful. Now, what is the reservoir in typhoid infection? One confident answer. There are no reservoirs for the typhoid infection except the human beings who are the reservoirs. So there is a reason a case of typhoid himself is the reservoir. Question number 83. That's right. Even our Tirupati students say case of typhoid. That's right. What is the acceptable noise level? One more lottery ticket question. This is a standard old question you went to say. Okay. See? You thought 60? That's the reason I said lottery. So doctor, quiet room 20 to 30 decibels, daytime 35 to 45, large busy office 50 to 60. There are so many things. One more week after that you can give your brain for formatting to a hardware shop so that you can freshly start the life.